coming. Watch out!
Fire! Yeah!
I know what to do. There. Light. Here we go!
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman? Huh? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined that.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right! I almost forgot! Come on!
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right.
I want to look. Wow, you really are alive. What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff. And this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too. Huh?
You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What?
Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
That sounds like Olaf.
I'm over here.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Yeah! 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 Can you hear me? Hello! Hello? Is anybody there?
Where did he go?
I can hear you. You're getting closer. I'm over here! I'm right under your nose! Where's my nose?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Okay, getting dizzy. Oh! Hi, Sora!
Hey, Olaf, there you are!
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Oh, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Where did he go?
Why don't we look up above the waterfall? It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them. Just leave Olaf in pieces. He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
Ha!
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge! Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow. He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow. He can't have gone too far.
Look, wind!
Hey!
They're digging away!
We must have startled them. If we approach real quiet-like, we might be able to get the jump on them. Job, Sora!
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
Anna, question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
You're right! What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall.
Keep looking.
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far. Gosh, we already searched here. It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
It is.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh,
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. these weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. Hmm. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
Catch up.
Yeah. Me too. We better skedaddle.
Whoop,
Down, huh, Sora? I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yeah.
Oh. Here we go. So long. Here we go. We're back! Finally!
That palace is incredible!
Yeah, I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
you kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
I can't!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What? What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up!
Oh!
Watch out for my butt!
Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants.
Let me go.
Relax, just calm down, calm down.
Okay, all right.
Let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Wow! Oh, yeah!
He's not dead!
Bring it, Snowball!
Yeah!
go. Light!
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the Ice Palace. That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah, I like Olaf better.
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to Elsa. I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. Oh boy, let's see if there's more.
I think that's a lucky emblem. Let's see.
Let's see.